Part-time basketball coach at Clinton Christian Academy has been charged with sexual battery. A spokesperson for the city of Clinton says Willie Alexander was arrested on Tuesday night. According to the dean of the academy, the allegations of sexual battery happened off campus. The dean says that they are cooperating fully with authorities. Bond was set for Alexander at $250,000.